Hello folks, welcome to day 460 of the Streamer Day Challenge here on my channel. Today, we start with me coughing, but today we play... Shit. Today we are playing... I've transitioned to a black screen again. That's 2 days in a row. Today, we are playing some Space Engineers. Fuck, that was hard. Right, we're just in the process of getting set up still, so
they're like, we start modding games.
Yeah.
Oh.
Engineer's dedicated on your penis.
Oh, there it is already.
Wait, what?
Penis.
If you see the server, it's not our server. Because I haven't started it. I'm still waiting for this thing to load. Where is it? I'll click it again. That's always a good thing. Remember the task manager. There are no running apps. Run this as an administrator, I probably asked for my... No more connections can be made to this remote computer at this time because there are already as many connections as the computer can accept. Bear with me.
No.
Don't do this really slowly. Bloody hell. Everyone can thank Windows for this. You know how they like to do updates that break everything. I had something set up on my laptop. It worked perfectly fine. They updated it. It no longer works. About a minute and 45 seconds remaining to move a file. 56% complete. Now it's just dropped to 0 bytes a second. Come on. It'll be 4:30 before we've even managed to open the damn folder. The time's going up. Now it says about 30 seconds. It's gone from 2 minutes to 30 seconds. Now 15 seconds. I need to remember not to shut the laptop down at the end of this. Because if I do, we'll lose the server.
Dead.
Because anything I save on this account doesn't get saved. Right, let's see if it will run now. There we go. Please find the worlds. So I need to put it in there as well for... But it won't let me access this. Despite this being my own account on my laptop, it's not letting me do much with my own fucking account. I'll copy this, because then hopefully we won't lose the world if I forget to do that. Into the temp folder. Temps app data. App data does not have 3 P's. Good. How long-winded this has just become is so stupid. Please have the save games. There it is. Fucking hell. Quite literally, our world name is appropriate today. I'm just gonna watch to make sure this actually knows how to load itself. Yeah, so despite me being logged in and it identifying me as me on my laptop, my username is actually temp.
Okay, then.
Yeah. Loading world, I can't, I don't have anything in mind. Okay. Right, that was painful. Let me close my emails before I get one.
That's funny for now, okay. Got one.
I've closed it. I'm getting somewhere with that 5M.
Oh.
I've got it now where it'll give you a gun. If you like, if you own a gun, it'll actually give you the gun when you spawn in. But if you own multiple guns, it'll only give you the first gun. That's the issue I'm trying to resolve now.
Okay.
It's weird. If I type the guns in myself, like, oh, type the string out myself, it's fine. It accepts the different weapons that it's got to do. But if I have it get the exact same style text from the database, it'll only do the first one. So,
shit.
I have no idea. Oh, it's actually up. Wait. I only have a ping of 31 to it today. So that server just over there. Batteries will automatically charge and distribute power when necessary if no checkbox is marked. I wonder if we'll be playing any Space Engineers during the 24-hour.
Maybe not.
Maybe not. I think most of it's going to be taken up by farming some.
We should do Project Cars 2.
Project Cars 2? I don't own it.
Project Cars 2.
I think my game's about to crash.
Well, I like to crash your game.
I just got a white screen. I don't think it's going to come back, but I'll leave it, see?
Loading world? Loading mods? Batteries will automatically charge and distribute power when necessary.
Did we really get the same one?
Checkbox is marked, yes.
Wow.
Wow. That's quite funny, actually. And I could read it. That's a surprise.
Oh,
always.
It didn't crash. It actually loaded me in. Wow.
That's a surprise.
It actually is.
That's why I said that's a surprise.
Let me refresh my Twitch dashboard here because that isn't showing the correct stuff. Punch me in the face.
Now.
I can't get this tune out of my head. It's only just popped in, but now I can't get rid of it. There's really a meteor storm inbound, you dick face on a stick. Right, let's transition this on screen. Only took us 12 minutes of stream time to get this going, but you know. So they have changed their HUD massively, haven't they?
Yeah.
What was it we were doing last time?
Stuff. I was killing. I was gonna kill you. It's so dark in here. Dark.
It is dark.
And it's your fault.
How is it my fault?
You changed the ship, Carlos. You forced.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna kill you for that. Your fault.
I forgot about that.
You absolute dick.
Hey, my right. ship got. The colour of my ship got changed as well.
Well, it's no excuse, you idiot.
And my shield generator won't stop being pink.
Yeah, well, you should have thought.
Well, I didn't, did I?
No, because you never think anything. Well, that's true, isn't it?
Wow.
It's true.
Is it though?
Yes.
Right. What was it I needed to do for these drills still? So well, I remember having issues. Having issues. So we've got
heavy
the drills.
Issues.
They're all
That's
on.
That's no surprise.
They're all connected. Fuck you. okay, so the pistons, what I was doing. Oh yeah, I remember now. The piston kept placing in a really fucky way, didn't it?
Fucky way.
No, it really did. The piston end, which is meant to be on the end, believe it or not.
Really?
Yeah. It kept just floating off in the middle of the piston, but it seems to have placed now. And then I coloured everything black.
In the middle of the rod.
Meteor storm. There's been two already today. When I loaded in, it said there was one.
None.
Oh, fuck. Oh god, they're heading this way.
Hacker.
What am I hitting? Oh, that'd be the ship I'm building. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna ram you a bit. You'll be fine.
That somehow sounds super wrong. I'm just gonna ram you. What the fuck? You fool! You fool.
Are there any events tonight? I didn't look at the calendar.
There shouldn't be our balls, there is.
Is there?
Yes.
What?
But it, well, sim night.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, I've just. Burn the fuck out of my own ship. Oh, I'm burning the fuck out of my own ship. Oh, I'm burning it. Oh, I'm powerless to stop it.
Dude, you deserve to burn it. It's
fuck a sticker fucker. Changing it up a bit.
I'm aware I'm almost dead, you stupid hat.
Just to let you know, you're almost dead. Standard. Right.
You should test. Or being almost killed, it looks funny.
Still plays to it. Yeah.
Fucker's sakes. Can't you shit inside? It's super dark.
Base. Also, why don't you have enough lights?
Not inside my ship, you banner. Inside the station, you fork.
Yeah, we need to.
Oh, you absolute fork, you changed the color of my interior pads.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Interior lights are purple as well. Well, I'll kill you. You're gonna change them all.
Wait, I didn't change the color of your interior lights.
They are changed as well to purple.
What?
Yeah, go look your own ship.
Like the lights are actually emitting purple.
Yes. Oh, you can't see shit actually.
On my ones are emitting white.
Fuck you.
I don't. That. What? A little bit confused. I don't understand why they would have done that. I didn't touch them, I swear.
Well, they are.
What colour should they be?
White!
Oh.
Fuck's sakes.
Weld, you fuck. Thank you.
Weld, I'll weld to you.
Okay, so we've got some drills now. I've just got to dock this thing.
Dock this fuck.
I literally. Fuck. Don't know why I said that literally.
Hack.
Let's not hit the United Fox Ticonderoga.
I hit it. I'll hit it. I'll ram it brutally.
Wow. Fucker sticker, fucker dicker.
That's my
Chinese
name.
Chinese takeaway.
Chinese takeaway? What?
I don't know. That's the whole name now. Cocker sticker, fucker dicker, Chinese takeaway.
Oh. Fair enough. I'll call it the Chinese takeaway. You Chinese takeaway.
Why did I say that? Now I want a Chinese takeaway.
Same. Okay. I'll kill you. Actually, I haven't had Chinese in a long time. But that sounds somehow wrong. Chinese takeaway. We know what I mean.
Yeah. Okay.
It's been like maybe
this
last year. What?
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is the United Fucks Fucks. United Fucks Utility One. Mayday.
We'll celebrate. The celebration part.
And the auto lock off, please, you dick stick.
Dick stick. Wow. I'm recalling.
I'm already having issues.
What's that?
Poker
sticks. Anyway.
Yeah, there's some issues.
What's the issue?
One might be stuck.
Oh, I swear to God, if I see
no,
stuff,
you know, you know the landing gear that's actually just left the ship. It's just flying away somewhere. You know how sometimes when you lock it on, it then doesn't actually unlock.
Oh yeah, the gear's not here.
Watch out, it might come
right
down
here
and punch you. Yeah, careful. Careful.
It's right there.
Yeah, I can't fly up. I can't actually move.
What am I supposed to do before I die?
I think I just have to read.
Sounds fair. Now let's wait for you to for you 50 minutes before you get in.
Unlock the connector to see if that helps. Nope. Okay. Whoa! Well, I haven't got anything on me, so I'll just keep jumping here as I reconnect. Here we go. Deluxe version is now available on Steam. Grab it on Steam. They didn't say on Steam twice. I read it wrong. A few well-placed decoy blocks can make the difference between a victory and a loss.
What?
Oh, I was just saying that. It's on there, I'm saying it.
That tip doesn't make any sense to me.
Well, if you place a load of blocks that look like a ship that's coming to attack someone from the left and then you attack them from the right, you place decoy block.
I'll decoy you.
Oh, if you place a block that looks like an anvil so they steer clear of it and instead walk under an anvil, decoy block.
Fair enough, I suppose. I suppose!
White screen again.
Oh, it crashes.
It did this last time and didn't crash, so I'm just not going to touch it. Maybe it will power on through again.
Touch
probably
it.
Won't. Touch. the computer. The big red computer. It's not red. It's not red.
It's pink.
Actually, I think most of my computer is black.
And now it's pink.
Yeah, it's not going to be pink. Hey, it didn't crash.
I'm going to buy you a pink computer case.
Wow, I can just see that now.
What?
Christmas with a... Where am I? Oh, right there, okay. It's Christmas getting a pink case on my computer.
Yeah, we'll buy a TV case.
Yeah.
I think he would be up to that.
I don't know, I think he knows I wouldn't use it. Right, let's try and actually dock this time.
It would be super funny to hear it though. Just to see your reaction. There's a fucking knife coming to play.
It's a lock. That's not the button. That is.
Papa.
Alright, what have we got disconnected here? We've got the umbilical disconnected, we just need to disconnect the merge block.
You disconnecting my ship, are you?
No, I'm disconnecting utility one from the welders so I can pick up the drills.
My game crashed, oh yeah, I'm sure.
Oh, fuck. Sorry.
I didn't have anything. Yep, Space Engineers has stopped working.
Shit.
Bug bags.
I forgot I did that. Well, I guess you're reconnecting as well.
Dickhead. Luckily. It's your fault. All your fault. I'll mow you down.
They call you the lawn mower.
Yes. Hello, Russian. It's now available.
Take two?
No. Take two interactive. You know what would be funny? To place that copyright claim on this idea now.
Drills connected.
You mentioned that.
Yeah, that'd be fun.
A few well placed coins.
Really? What the actual?
Make the difference in a matter of win and loss, whatever it said.
That is...
Like, that looks familiar.
What the...
That's kind of funny, actually. You absolute sport...
What? Sporting.
Game, you absolute gunner. You fuck. Okay, I'm gonna kill you now. Yeah, let me in! Yeah, I'm gonna kill you, dog. Brutally, with my gun.
Piston is what I want. Wait, I can find the piston.
Dying.
Oh.
Huh. My ship is now blue dub. Dabba-dee-dabba-doo.
Oh, there's a switch lock button that could have been useful a long time ago.
That being you. Fork stick.
Make sure the landing gear on here isn't.
Oh. That's my game crashed. Lock.
Wow. Would have been funny if it had. Are you anywhere you could unlock the landing gear that's on the station?
No.
Your ship's connected to the station, you'll be able to... Oh, okay. I'll go get it.
I can't move, I'm stuck behind the stone. What the fuck? I can't go forward or backwards, what the hell?
What?
I'm stuck! I can't go through this door, or I can't even back out. I can't even move anymore.
I'm trying to come in, but I don't know how to get into your ship from the outside.
That's the door.
Where is the door?
Landing port. Port.
Oh yeah, right there. Of course, the big fucking door. I'm probably going to decompress your ship.
It's already decompressed.
Oh, okay. Your doors are doing a weird thing that when I open them, they close.
Yeah.
Right. Where are you? You're up there. How do I get up there? God, it's dark in here.
I know you went past me. I'm right here. I can't move.
Where?
Right here, behind you.
Behind me is a wall.
No,
oh, right
not
there.
The way.
Okay, yeah.
I can't move.
You can't go through anywhere there.
I can't move at all.
So you can't do this?
No, I can't.
Okay.
Fuck's sake.
Right. Let me try something.
I killed myself.
Oh, okay. I won't try something. I was going to just teleport you out, but you know. Is there anything attached to your ship's landing gear?
No.
Okay, good. I'll just unlock all of them then. Now I'm in your way.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Get the fuck on.
I can't. Go. There we go. Good luck.
I'm fine.
Wait, how do I get out of your ship now? Don't say the way. I came in.
The way you came in.
Dick.
It's the way out. Hey, there's a morning hauler.
It's hauling the morning.
For fuck's sake, I don't have any construction components.
Why would you have them?
I need them.
Oh.
To build a dick. No. Let's forget this, shall we?
What you said, but okay.
It's not being said. I'm gonna build a dick.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
What?
Why
what?
Well, I just took off and the landing gear that's attached to this ship on a fucking piston has decided it's no longer got to be attached and it's got to be banging the fucking thing.
It's banging. Yeah.
Can you grind it? Not all the way, just a little bit.
Where is it?
But it should be attached to the end of the piston.
Where's the piston?
Pistons.
Pistons cut from here. Can't see it.
Can you grind the air at all?
No.
Fuck's sake.
You fucked it up.
I just moved the ship.
Just fucked it up.
It's making it laggy.
Not in mind.
There we go.
I'm gonna put some lighting on my ship.
I ground landing gear and it put it back.
I almost said that I'm gonna put some lightning on my ship.
Some lightning?
Yeah.
Every time you walk aboard, just. That was electrifying.
Yes.
You know what it would be though, for people who haven't been on your ship before? When they board that, it would be extreme. You absolute cock! Yes, it will be shocking.
I was like, hang on, shocking. Line up these stabs.
So, with engines running, I've got 2 hours of fuel time. Start up all the drills. It started one drill. It literally started one drill! Okay, let's start all the drills. There we go. I've got 2 hours of fuel time. That's fine then.
It's fine! I know things, okay?
Yeah.
That was funny.
I'm just gonna go straight through the asteroid.
Oh, dick. Raider, hacker.
See what we get, see how it works.
Life hole. You absolute life hole.
I thought you called me an iPhone.
No, you can't be. You'd have to be charging every time.
It's funny because I make the jokes as well, but my iPhone, I don't have to charge that often.
Hacker.
Select all. Oh my god, there's 99 drills.
99 drills!
I've got 99 drills, but a welter ain't one. Wait, sorry, there's 100. There's 110 drills.
What the hell did you take the bust? Alright then. 99 drills. That sounds rednecky.
Rednecky? Ladies and gentlemen, stand clear of the drills.
Of the 99 drills? Fuck this. That's gonna be stuck on my head.
Beginning to beat the asteroid. Got 99 drills. 99. 99 drills. Attention, all fucks. The 99 drills. I'm now drilling. I think I've made it big enough that Utility 1 can just go straight through.
Yeah, you have 99 drills! Fuck sakes.
Could have done with more drills.
What? 99 drills? That's enough!
No.
Oh. You need to get 199 drills!
Attention all hands. Forward thrusty motion disabled. Beginning reverse emotion.
Reverse emotion.
Yeah, I'm just clipping the, everything.
Ah, you have shields now.
Oh yeah.
And I'm not rules.
I actually forgot I had shields.
And I'm not drills.
Actually, 110 drills. Oh. A drill ain't one. Wait.
At least it's still landing on drills.
Do you want to come see the hole I've made? With my 99 drills!
Where's the way out?
Where's the way out? I have just collected, in the time I did that, 329,000 iron ore!
Wow. Big hole. With your 99 drills.
I've just collected 2,578k of stone.
You have a lot of stone.
They call me the stoner.
What's the weight of that thing?
It's a little bit heavy. You can fly through that one.
I can't.
The inside one you can't, but the outside one you can. I mean, the outside one you can, but the inside one you can't. Wait. I think that's what I said anyway.
Shut up.
It's a little bit funny. Feeling inside.
What?
What?
Bob. 4,292,466 kilograms.
Woo! A little bit light.
Let me out. I'm crouched. I'm impatient.
Let's go take a look at this hole.
Where's the asteroid? I can't see the asteroid up right there. It's the asteroid.
Whoa.
Deep.
You've got to come in here. This is a house.
Where?
This is mine now. I live here.
I was here before. Well, I live here too. With the 199... Oh, wait.
99 drills! I need to make it wider by like...
So you have 99 drills.
Let's see here. Maybe one row of drills on each side, wider.
No, you have to have 999 drills.
Okay, I'll make it really wide then.
999 drills.
99 drills.
drills.
Okay, now you just sounded like an auctioneer.
Auctioneer.
Sold! What? What did I buy? Did I buy it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. What was it I bought? You bought this turd. Oh, I didn't realise lumber was for sale. Doing some hand welding for once. It's where you get your hands and you rub them together to get really hot and weld the metal. I'll just stick to using a welder.
Okay.
It's a little bit shitty, this turd I just bought. Because it's a turd.
It's a lumber.
It's a lumber.
Oh shit, that pop lumber. Kill him.
Oh shit, I just bought lumber. I'm gonna have to kill him now.
That would kill him anyways.
Don't forget, kids, lumber's not for Christmas. It's for World Torture Day. You disagree?
No.
This is self-welding penis.
I have a self-welding penis.
Yo. Put the steel in your penis.
Steel in your... Okay then, that's good.
We're never going to have to worry about getting ores again with this thing. We've just got to get it to where the ores are, and then we're not going to have to worry about getting ores ever again. I mean, look at the amount of iron we just got. And all I did was that little hole. Well, a little big hole.
A little big hole.
It's a little big hole.
Big hole. It's hammer and 99 drills. My dog raised me up.
You raise me up so I can fucking shoot you.
Like 99 drills.
You know what I've also got?
What?
Got 99 steel blocks to go with my 99 drills. I need 99 welders now. I need to weld this thing, but the effort of disconnecting it to get the welders is a fucking pain in the ass.
My 99 drills.
But a penis ain't one. Right. Putting the steel in all of them. I've run out of steel.
You light me up. That's a song now. You light me up. Hammer 99 drills. Fuck's sakes. Meteor storm inbound. Meteor storm inbound. I don't give a damn. I'm doing 99 drills.
99 drills!
That's many drills.
One or two or 99!
One or two or 99!
It's a redneck way. You've either got one, two, or 99. You're not allowed anything in between.
No. 1, 2, or 99. If you've got three, you'll be sent to Lumber.
What? Is that the redneck? Guantanamo Bay or something.
Yeah. If you've got anything between 3 or 98, you'll be sent to Lumbus. That's bad.
Because you didn't have 99 drills.
Yep.
Right. I'll say that scone. Someone's gonna complain and say scone. But I'm gonna say scone. I shall now fly this piece of shit back to the station so I can disconnect the fucking drills, so I can connect the welders, so I can fucking weld the drills, so I can disconnect the welders, so I can connect the drills, so I can fucking drill! All of this! Just to weld a penis. Right. Imagine this. I've just come up with our new design for a drill. Basically, at the back, we store everything in these big ball shape things. And then there'll be a long tube. And we'll just strap a load of drills onto the shaft. We can call it the penetrator. We put a connector on the very tip, so when we connect to the station, we dump our load. Okay.
Don't say when I'm trying to ship my ship.
No message received.
It's back. I hope. Maybe. Yes, you are. Yo
in my flow, I don't know. Nan drills.
I'll yo you.
You call me the yo-yo. Oh. Yo-yo, motherfucker. Nine drills.
Nine.
Attention server. Please take a seat.
Oh no! Wait for me. Yum, bum bum boom. Bum bum. Meteor storm
inbound. Bum 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 bum
bum bum. Oh, you'll be doing. I'm connected, by the way.
You'll be doing that on
Saturday, Sunday. Friday, the day, I get crushed.
For fuck's sake.
What the fuck?
It's such a smooth disconnect, my end as well. It's just like, boop, and I'm gone, and I'm away, I'm fine. Your end is... Oh, for fuck's sake, that is annoying.
I'm too good for but the game.
You'll be pleased to hear... I've got to connect the welders to weld the thing so I can disconnect the welders.
Nine and drills.
I'm like that slug from Monsters, Inc.
Nine
drills. But a cheeseburger ain't one. I'm blind.
I'm nine myself. Because I said 99 drills.
Sham wow. He'll be saying wow every time you use our towel. Order now. We've only got 99 towels. Tires. I went crack face on that one.
Yeah, you did. I've got 99 towels. 99 drills. 99 tires.
99 tires. Got 99 tires over here. 99 tires. Tires. 99 tires. Tires. Tire. 99 of them. Not 999, just 99. 99 tires. 99 drills? No, 99 tires. 99 of them. Ayers. Ayers. And nine. I don't know what the fuck is happening right now.
It's about, all about the 99. It's not
99
it's
tires.
Not, it's not. It's not 99. It's 99. You'll be killed if you say 99.
Hey, game. You're an actual fuckface.
What? I've got 99 drinks in my
what
face.
What do I have on me? Nothing. Right, I'll just reconnect. I tried
99 drills on my face.
I disconnected the landing gear. And tried to fly away again.
Wow.
No, not allowed to do that. No.
You didn't have
that'd
be a
breach of the 99 drill convention. Did you know? Double click while wielding a tool will keep it continuously working. Watch this be your load-in message now as well. Fucking hilarious if it is.
Oh, it's not.
Oh.
You can steer vehicles from the turret if the cockpit is set to main cockpit. Hold Alt to enable mouse control. I didn't know that.
Wait, you can steer a ship from a turret?
Yeah.
Yeehaw! Here in our 99 Drill County, we steer our ships from our turrets! What the fuck was that?
Not Now
with added tires!
Tires! With 99 drives! That's a 99 drivers.
Got 99 drivers, but a tire in one!
I'll take 4 tires.
Oh. 4% tires? Lambos. That'll be 8 million... cheese.
8 million cheese!
I only accept Brie. Or not drills! This is so bloody wide.
With 99 drills!
I don't think it's 99 drills anymore.
Maybe it's 199? Wait, that's the wrong one. 199!
I hope I got enough stuff for all of them.
Whoa. I can't move anymore.
You can't move anymore, great.
There we go.
I think that 99 was too high. A 99. Oh god, I'm going too fast.
I should have
pressed
speed.
I should have not pressed that button.
Uh-oh. Stop. Bolly.
I've run out of something. What have I run out of?
You didn't have 99 plates!
What should be like large steel tubes or something?
It should be one large steel tube.
Actually, I don't have any large steel tubes, so it's probably that.
You fucking call it.
Is it large steel tubes?
Yeah.
The
add small steel tubes.
Oh, okay. I need... fuck a sticker shit up.
What? You can fuck a sticker. You fuck a sticker. Sticker shaker.
Sticker shaker. Fuck a sticker shaker!
Stick shaker.
Stool. Don't fuck.
Make sure you have 99 drivers! Wait.
99 tires. Drivers? Tires!
99 tires!
I'll put them in. Put it in like assembler 2 or something.
Make sure you have 99!
Cheeseburger fuck.
Wow. Make sure I have to put hang on. I need 91 reactors on my ship. Then I'll have 99 reactors. Imagine the amount of power from 99 reactors.
1 or 2 megawatts.
Quite
actually, no, it'll probably be measured in kilowatts at such low speed. Speed. Speed! Motherfucker!
Kilowatts. My ship, it's power. Gigawatts.
Nah.
Our combined power output is something like 1 point something.
I'm sure it's just like 2 watts.
2 watts? Yeah, why not?
Jump out.
And 9 drills!
You'll be saying wow every time you get fucked.
You'll be saying wow every time you use our drills! With 9 drills!
They call me Drillface.
With 9 drills!
Let's not put them in that.
I feel like it's stuck on my head.
What? 9 drills! Stuck on my head. On my head, it's just rip it off. In my head.
Yeah.
I've got 9 drills stuck on my head.
99.
I've also got a fir tree there. I don't know.
99 drills. 99 drill balls!
Drill balls? Because they are kind of balls with bits on them.
That's good! Fuck, you can't see your power output anymore from the hood. That's stupid.
Yeah, you can. Well, no. You're right, actually. There is a thing where you can see how much you're using, though.
Where?
It's the lightning bolt symbol above H2.
Oh, yeah. 6.
Woo!
5.
4.
6.
3.
5.
2. 1. None of these numbers are acceptable. 99!
5. Again. Hey, that's not an acceptable number. Give me 99!
An asteroid just hit the a meteor just hit the asteroid.
Asteroid hit the asteroid? Ball 6, this is annoying. I want to see the output.
Yeah, I both like... I both like and dislike the new HUD.
Yeah.
I like it because I prefer the color. I'm glad they haven't gone down the route that everyone else has gone with... Is it burning your retinas? No? Make it whiter.
Yeah.
Especially for a space game, having a nice... dull HUD.
Yes.
Quite nice.
Yeah.
But at least keep the information the same.
Yeah. But 99 reactors!
I'll be ready to start fucking drilling by the time we're ready to stop playing. Fucking hell.
99 drills! I'm gonna drill it. 99 drills! I feel like it's stuck in my head. I'm gonna say that when I'm asleep.
I can just see it now.
9 and 9 drills!
That came out more of a scream. I was in a shop the other day. I know, surprise.
Was it chucking?
And Walking in Memphis came on.
Where?
Random bit of information there. Attention server! Disconnect!
Oh, balls sake.
Balls sake. I think you need to sit on here. There's no passenger seat in here.
Oopsie. I'm just gonna close my gear. We should drive 9 laps today. If you do trucks cars.
No, we really shouldn't. That was 4 hours odd on
do the little Formula One track with the Formula One car.
What track is it? Sakita.
Yeah.
That we did about 90 odd laps, maybe even into 100.
It did more like 120, I think.
A lot. Again, you got disqualified.
I can remember! Was it lap 99?
I got 99 laps!
Well, see, the oxygen generators can produce more balls. I can get rid of it.
Small amounts of balls? What the fuck kind of operation are these things running?
Operation okay?
Operation okay.
No, operation alright, okay, whatever.
Alright, alright, alright.
I'm the 99 man. Wait, 99.
Standing on the edge of 99 drills. Do you remember what happened when we went to go get that AI the other day?
Where?
In your ship.
Oh yeah, I think it's fucked.
Yeah. Yeah.
We didn't have 99 drills!
Yeah, you see, if we'd had 99 drills.
You just said it's wrong, you banner.
If we had 99 drills!
we would have defeated them. Actually wreck them. Murder off them. Banish.
Oh. Alpha fuck on a fucking a shit. Every time now when we connect a bloody landing gear, you can't fly away.
Make sure you have 99 drills!
Did you know warheads are perfectly safe? Until you arm them!
No, I didn't use them as banner for. Banner for. I mean, soon to banner me.
They call me the banner fuck.
Okay then, sounds awesome.
Fucking hell. You're literally just screaming at this point.
Yes I am.
Oh I was gonna mow the lawn this morning.
Oh.
And then I was like, I feel like doing it later or tomorrow. I'll do it later or tomorrow. It has just the entire sky has fallen in. In the form of rain.
You should have done it today.
Pardon me. Yeah, I should have. I mean, the grass is almost as tall as me, which probably means nothing because you don't know how tall I am, but.
About 5'6".
probably like 5'11".
I suppose. 6'2".
Really?
Yes. Oh, 5'1". Or two. Oh, I don't know. 6'6". No.
That's too tall.
7 foot two.
7 foot. What's that I smell? Bullshit.
10 foot.
I've given the drills a name.
Nine drills.
Yeah. There's definitely not 99 drills on here, but...
They're called 99!
99 drills! That didn't fit, and I didn't know I could go that high.
Uh-oh. There's a problem.
Oh?
Never mind, I only shot at the loudest.
They don't have shields.
I know.
Weld the welders.
First, no, I don't think I've even hit them.
Oh shit. What? I've just seen a ship.
What? No, no, no.
There's casually a builder out here.
But there's not.
Behind us.
Oh. 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 Can I wreck it?
If it hasn't got any resources in, yeah, sure.
I'll check it.
Check it before you wreck it. Oh, literally.
Check it. There's 8,000 steel plates.
What?!
7,000 construction components. 140 large steel tubes.
Oh my god, I needed them.
And then I did that.
There's actually 99 of something.
No. 9,825 interior plates. 224 metal scrap.
I feel like we should probably unload that before you wreck it.
Problem. That's gonna wreck it. Wreck. That's gonna wreck it brutally. We could use this ship as a target. Target practice.
We could. I'm trying to align back up with that hole a bit. I know it won't be perfect because the drills are a lot bigger now.
I was going to wreck it before without watching you, but there was.
Utility forward thrusters.
Maybe it was a good thing that I didn't wreck it without watching it. Yeah. Inside.
Probably was. Utility 1 has control.
Because there was something that had man-life!
Nah, we should clear it perfectly fine now, especially as you remind me we've got shields. After I'd already pulled out.
Shield components! Shell generators. Oh fuck.
rather not.
Good.
Voice crack?
No, definitely not. There's something affecting my nine valves.
I wonder if I can get up and walk around whilst this is going. I can.
Do you have 9-9 drills?
I'm stood in the doorway just watching this move itself through an asteroid. This is pretty cool.
With my 9-9 drills!
I don't think you'll be able to get inside now.
I think I'm still coming.
Actually, no, you can, because it drills a hole wider than it is.
Almost ended up in this grill.
Be careful, though, because this is continuously moving and firing.
Ah, yeah, it's moving.
Meteor storm inbound. Don't matter, we're in an asteroid.
Nine drills!
We've got a lot of iron.
Let's go!
Actually, what the fuck? We've filled a large cargo container.
What the
We're about to fill a second... Wait, we're about to fill this ship to capacity.
Wait. That's a lot. There's 2 million kilos of iron ore in large cargo container.
Thrust override disengaged. Drills disengaging. Caution, this vessel is reversing.
There's a lot of
alert,
stuff.
Alert. Cargo holds full. That is That's 4 sweet. Large cargo containers.
Hang on, let me read the plate.
It's not accurate in here, it keeps moving because we keep hitting the asteroid.
Is it more than 9 million plus?
It's a lot.
Let's see.
Once we're out of the asteroid.
We are out of the asteroid.
We are, the head isn't.
Let's make sure it has more than 99 stuff! 99 stuff. Wait.
Oh yeah, that's why the ship isn't bloody moving to my inputs.
99 stuff!
You can break free. Drills disengaging. Meteor storm. Wow, look at that hole.
Wow.
There you go.
It's deep. I'm coming to say it's more than, it's about 100 meters. Well, I'm dead. Fuck's sakes.
You died in the hole.
I know.
You were born in the hole. Died in the hole. You just laid back, arms outstretched. At least we've finally got a big ass drill going.
Mm.
Let's calculate how many drills it's actually got.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So it's 9 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So.
It weighs 6.6 million kilos.
There's 144 drills.
God damn it! We need more drills. Make it 199 drills! Oh, fucking hell. It's gonna be big. Huge. It's gonna be huge.
I think
huge.
This is big enough. It's hard to control already.
Well, add more... gyros.
No, because then when it doesn't have this big head on it, it's ridiculous to control.
You've got to have 199 drills!
Gotta have faith.
Awesome. Nandrils! Oh, you. Oh, where? Stop. You're gonna wreck this.
Not easy to stop.
I'm gonna wreck your ship. I'm gonna wreck your ship.
Wow.
I'm wrecked. Oh, passageway.
Down to this docking port. I don't know how this is going to work because the station doesn't have enough cargo holds. There's more storage on this utility one than the station.
You need to add more cargo holds.
What we need is to get rid of the quite literally millions of stone. How can we do that in a quick way?
Well, you have some.
I mean, we have got a lot of stone.
No, I know that.
We've got quite a bit of iron as well, though. That's always good. Let's get connected to the station. I don't feel like connecting.
No. Oh, shit.
What?
Let's just say there's some. There may be some parts flying from Builder. No, it didn't. Not yet. Because I had to sit there. Nandrils working!
I can't believe how quickly they filled the cargo hold. We need more cargo.
There's many drills.
If I get spotted in, this is a pain in the ass to dock.
Going up, go up, whap, go up. Up. Up.
Keep going up.
Hang on, I'm stuck. Yep, go up. More. Up.
How far down am I?
There we go, stop. Oh, a bit down.
Up.
There we go.
Thank you.
Fucking
hell. Okay, let's build
cargo holds. Let's build cargo holds. Holds. We need holds. Fuck holds.
Let's build
holds. Let's show me the whole thing. Let's show them. Wow! Okay, wow, every time you saw. No, Drills! I feel like it's stuck in my head.
Like it.
Drills!
Okay, I got the arc furnaces running on iron now. Because I know we were running out of that at one point. Wait, have we lost arc furnaces?
No.
Sure?
Pretty sure.
I'm gonna have to have a look because. Definitely not registering all of them.
Shit.
They're assemblers. Where are the arc furnaces? Oh, there's the black bonuses. Wait, did they change how big they are? No, they haven't. 2, 3, 4. We only put 5 in. I thought we put a load more than 5 in, but there we go.
No, we didn't.
Well, we need a load more than 5.
We men not!
We need like 1 million with the amount we've just brought back. Well, we didn't even bring it back. We just got out of the asteroid that we're docked to. Docked. Not even docked to an asteroid. We're stuck to it. It's cleaning us. Yep. They call it the cleaning asteroid.
Man belts!
Oh! I think I know what you mean about your interior lights now being purple. Is it on your interior blocks that they're purple?
Yeah.
Yeah, my ship's all purple as well.
Yeah, I know.
It's not too bad.
Fuck.
What? This is the main cockpit, I'll have you know. Why is the... Oh, because we're connected like that. Yeah, okay. Yeah. What was that?
We have 99 drills!
Seriously, what was that?
I don't know.
I think an asteroid just hit our meteor. Only it'd be a meteor hitting our asteroid. If I could... There's like a filter conveyor, I think, isn't there? Conveyor sorter. I'm gonna play around with this connector over here.
Playing around. That's all.
No, that's not gonna do what I want it to do, is it?
You should have 99 drills.
What the fuck has this turned into?
99 drills. Wait. 99.
I want a connector to fill. Well, that one's filled with stone. Nothing below us, right? No.
That sounds wrong. Blow. Blow up.
I'm just trying to get rid of all of our stone now that we don't need. I always rely on this refinery apparently to give me the stone to put in here to throw away. What the hell? It just keeps collecting stone!
You should tell it to the Nan! I feel like I'm gonna shout at her when I'm asleep.
Yeah.
Nan!
You froze my game when you apparently.
And no, you did the freeze someone's game.
Binary shit, I guess. Oh my god, there's 7,000. Here and the 7,000 of it in another. Here for days. That's fun. Where's this connector?
No.
If you come to the connector where I'm at, you'll just see a line of stone just dropping off into space.
Where is that?
Where I docked the other connector.
Ah. Oh, big rock. Big rock. Big rock. I'll be eating the stone.
Okay, just don't bring it.
Ow. That thing keeps pushing me away. It killed me.
It killed you.
Don't try that at home.
No, apparently not.
Because no rocks will kill you.
Alright, let's turn that off. I need to find another free connector. Because doing it on just one is...
Both balls. You need 9 more reactors! Wait. Of course.
What's the name of you?
Mine's
just
Doc.
Connector. Aha! Aha ha 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 ha! I think I know the names of the ones on my ship, and so long as I don't use the one which is connected to the station, I can use my ship just to drop stone out of every orifice it's got.
Cool.
Connector 5 is full of stone. Can you believe it? Connector 5.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
You said that. Ha ha, oh ho, oh ho, no drills! Alarm's dead, oh fuck this. No drills! Can't land.
Where is this where there's loads of stone, Sunny?
I know. Make sure you have 9 drills.
Wait, connect to left front. It's in the group. Why isn't it? Connect to left front is turned off. Okay, so long as I keep these all topped up now, I should be able to dump all this stone.
Sounds good.
If you go past Ticonderoga, you'll just see stone just flying out of it.
Cool. Awesome sauce.
Thousands of it. Awesome sauce, you're starting to say that again now.
Dick.
Oh,
I'll go back to that.
There's 729,000 iron ore in just this cargo container here.
Sham out. Oops, I'm out of them. You set up. And the angels!
I'll just be in this window. Shit. I used the last of the stone at one point, didn't realize I was putting cobalt in and it started throwing the cobalt out. We didn't need that cobalt, did we?
Trust the assembly. Remember. Remember.
Remember.
Remember. They call me Bob. Bob the Builder. Yes, he can. Oh, shit!
Starships.
Nine drills!
We need an array of connectors that just shit out.
Oh.
So we can just fill the array. Dying, why am I dying?
You said, I've
got no oxygen.
Oh, producing 99.
That's the back of this ship I'm doing. There's no easy way to get oxygen, there's no quick way in.
Shit. Bitch, that.
Keep an eye on those things to make sure they don't go empty. Or start throwing shit out.
I'm dabbed out. I've been dabbed out for a few minutes now.
Wow.
Oh, I've been looking mad now, Tess! Oh, not pass. Nine pass.
Two of them have gone empty, one's about to.
Cobalt. I'll read the cobalt. Don't throw cobalt.
Gotta go and try and find them all now.
Bum 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 bum. I've got bombs.
Why does this stone not stack?
I don't know. It's stony. Oh no.
Right. Put this there then. No, it's just gonna keep doing that. Okay. I'll take that stone out. Nope. I don't think that stone actually exists.
Oh.
How much can I put in there? Let's see. 216. How much can I put in a normal one? 216. Yeah, that stone doesn't exist. We need like an express route through the ship for stone that just puts it straight into a thing that just starts throwing it out as we mine.
Yeah.
we drill, it just throws stone out. I wonder if that's possible to do.
Maybe. It sounds like, but... kind of. Knowing this game, probably not. And you knowing me. Like 2, 9, 9, 12.
It's almost 4:45. Do you want to head off at 4:30?
Yeah, I suppose.
I will turn throwing magics off.
That throwing magics.
I can't even see it in here. Stone thrower there. Okay. Head to a stasis pod back here, although I've got nothing on me. Died so many times this time.
It's 99 drills.
Don't think it was 99 drills that killed me.
Are you sure?
Nope.
It's the power. 99 drills!
You underestimate the power of 99.
On the roof.
Wow.
At 6:30.
First, I need to remember not to just shut down the laptop. Because it will kill it.
It'll kill our server forever.
Right, hopefully I will be back by 5 PM tomorrow. So that will be my stream time for tomorrow.
Why?
Got to go out tomorrow.
Ah.
So yes, I shall end here for today. So a massive thank you to those who joined me today. If you are new to the channel or haven't already, don't forget to follow the channel, follow Twitter, subscribe to YouTube, all that fun stuff. Links are below the channel. You can, of course, subscribe to the channel on GameWisp, gamewisp.com/channel63, if you wish to do so. As I said, I'll be back tomorrow at 5 PM BST for day 461 of the Streamer Day Challenge. Do hope to see you tomorrow. Oh, and 24-hour stream this Friday, 7 PM.